aliens and the out-of-body link. Shadowy figures, grays, palladians, and light beings. If you've gone down the rabbit hole, those are the most common beings described when someone has an amazing or scary out-of-body experience. Now, research has shown that a staggering 25% of people have had some type of OBE, so it shouldn't surprise you that we have an abundance of articles and videos describing what they've seen. I have a melting pot of people from all walks of life that I've spoken to about the subject, and everyone has a story to share, but the most interesting is contact with other beings. Now, I know of many ways to trigger such an experience, but you have to be mentally ready if you want to take a shot at it. Some people use a mixture of THC and deep meditation to get the ball rolling, and I have to admit, I'm guilty of using that technique, but with that same breath, natural is the way to go because you don't want to open up gates that you are not ready for because things could go from 0 to 100 real quick. Some people also use mushrooms or ayahuasca, and I have no problem with that, but you lose an element of control in my opinion, and who knows how bad or good that trip could be. Now, the whole point of exploring the other levels of reality is to widen your mind and expand the world you live in currently. But the icing on the cake is the mind-blowing beings you meet. I once bumped into a being that spoke in riddles that also had the ability to make every word rhyme. The strangest part was no matter how mind-bending the riddle was, you'd know the answer to it the moment he finished saying the last word. He did it twice, and it was so cool that it somehow quickly became scary. His partner noticed and told him to stop. He then smiled at me and said, "Some people are very good with words." I've heard of people seeing giant blue humanoids, light beings, grays. I've seen the last two, by the way, and if I may add, the grays are somewhat freaky and mean. But if you really want to have the first level of contact, you have to put it in your mind and pursue it like a madman. Because the knowledge of life, including the cycles of the universe, will change the way you interact with other people and nature for the rest of your life. I sometimes sit under the stars and stare up in amazement because I know the next adventure that we all are about to embark on. Space travel. This is Mr. X, signing off.